sliced a little piece off of that tree, huh? He drove this big ass truck in and he can't get it out, get around, go nowhere. He's stuck. And I'm not finna try to go around him either. Cause he in the middle of the street. I try to go around one of them sides, boy, and fall right in the ditch. Be sick as a hog. So, guess I do my turnaround now. Hey, you got a big one now. That one came down between two trucks. Know how well I'ma get there, but that's two trucks there. And it came across the top of one and around the bottom of the other one. To get the work out here. That's a rotten ass tree there. Down without no tree up there. Two wolves during the fight, didn't he? that was a big tree dropped up. There was a whole yard full of trees decided to come down. Man, it's right on the house too. Luckily it ain't do that much damage, but it's laying on the house. That's a disaster waiting to happen now. That old naked tree there. Fence went down. That one. Oh, they go in the backyard. Damn. That is it, that house now. Another one, it's across the whole street. Get that bag away now, huh? Directly in the house. Damn, there go another one inside the house. Wow. Took some good trees down there. You spent some money on them trees. Now those are some big ass trees to come down right there. And luckily, nothing came off of them though. I was finna say what made it get that wind to do that, but there's no sides on it. I'm thinking it already had to be like that with no sides. So if the wind came from that way, it was easy to push that out. Another little gummy tree. It came down. That one dangling, saying, "Help me, please, God." Here's another one. It came across the whole street.